Groups in Cincinnati joined the marches across the country today. People gathered at Fountain Square, City Hall, and the courthouse to call on Cincinnati to stand for reproductive freedom. A separate event was also held this morning in Mason.